Will you please stand for a moment of silent meditation and remain standing as we honor our nation in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. And now, join me for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Francisco. Today is Tuesday, November 3rd.
We got a lot of announcements for you guys today, so buckle up because you're watching the Lion Pride News.
Good morning, Foley High School. I'm Jack McCoy, and here are today's birthdays. Happy birthday to Maya Law, Pierce Morris, Jacoby Caples, Stephen Stewart, Heaven Barnett, Hunter Collins, and Colton Nero. Have a great day and a happy birthday.
Your attention, please. No one is coming to save you. This life of yours is 100% your responsibility.
The Friends of Exceptional Children will have a meeting this afternoon at 3:15, Ms. Burtis's room, 704.
Attention all current NHS members. Your meeting is tomorrow morning at 7:20 or right after school at 3:15 in Ms. Morin's room, 902. Don't be late.
SECLA is having an oh-so-sweet bake sale tomorrow and Thursday. Everything is $1. That's right, just $1. They will be having cookies, cupcakes, brownies, coffee, and more. SECLA has used many safety precautions to ensure your safety. Please wear your mask. All of this will be happening in room 414, the Resort and Hotel Management Kitchen Lab.
Underclassmen, makeup pictures are Thursday in the library.
Attention Model UN students. The Model UN virtual meeting will be tomorrow night at 7:30 on Google Meet.
What?
Kona Ice! The Kona Ice truck will be here tomorrow. They will accept cash, Apple Pay, and debit or credit cards. Please remember to have distance between you and the next person when you are in line, and use the hand sanitizer when you're out there.
Last Friday night, the homecoming court was announced before the football game against Alma Bryan. Here is some footage from the introductions.
Today for lunch we're having beefaroni, Caesar salad, roll, fruit and juice, chocolate chip pudding.
And for our fast food line we'll be having stuffed crust cheese pizza or breaded chicken sandwich, potato wedges, and lettuce and tomato. Don't forget your grab and go. Have a great day.
So that's all the announcements we have for you today on our daily Lion Pride News.
Our shout-outs go to Forrest Taylor and Trent Boulder. Have a terrific day before Wednesday.